The question, does bipolar disorder and fibromyalgia qualify for disability in India? The SSA is responsible for evaluating all disability applications. When reviewing your case, the SSA will determine if you have a medically determinable impairment, MDI, of FM. Video, how to reverse fibromyalgia now. You must also have at least 11 of the 18 tender points above and below the waist, and on both sides of the body, or at least 6 ongoing symptoms of FM. It's also helpful to keep a fibromyalgia diary. This can help you track all the days you experience pain, and how it interferes with your normal daily routine. You can take into account migraines, painful periods, and chronic exhaustion. The SSA estimates an average wait time of 3 to 5 months for disability benefit claims. It's best to apply for this once you become disabled. Check out the link below for a guide on long-term remission or to join in with the community.